I think some of those songs we tried to do one time and then Elton went, eh, you know, he's got to really be, if he's not feeling it 120%, then he's going to go, nah, nah, it's not going to work. Cause he's, you know, he thinks way ahead of the rest of us. At least he thinks way ahead of me, because he's always thinking about how is this song going to fit in the set.